busy crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin. No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil's run out. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. Oil's unstable. When it explodes, there is a terrible mess.
The Academy teaches that absurd idea that the energy in whale oil arises from the need to maintain life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure in the cold are too much to endure without it. I speculate that a human being might, by a process of adaptation, produce high energy humors in the body. I could build a tank that would slowly increase pressure on a subject over a long period of time and then observe them for years if need be to see if the formulation of energetic substances develop. Surely the Empress would be able to furnish me with facilities subject to the necessary legal amnesty.
Perfect. Now plug it in. Just get it near the receptor. Perfect. Thank you, Corus. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask will mean terror to them. If you just hold still, the fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you. Must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can. Very well. You know best. Let me know if you need anything more.
Oh my, you startled me. Ah, you could only be Corvo. I suppose you're practicing for your, well, your job.
You're much younger than I expected.
Do make yourself at home. Terrible you got blamed for the death of the Empress, rest her spirit. I'm sorry it's so dark. We can't risk being seen.
It is a bit romantic, though, isn't it?
Log entry 1-4. It seems we've moved to a new phase. Martin's improvisations have borne fruit. The former bodyguard has been freed and is en route to the staging location. The Pendleton's voting block and my military connections. All we've lacked is the ability to project lethal force in a controlled manner against a previously inaccessible... to the point. We need a man who can kill the bastards for us. Corvo is more than capable of that, I have no doubt. End log. Is this off? Switch. Switch, where the hell is the...
Pleased to meet you, Master Corvo. I saw you at court in happier days, but you might not remember. I was once a close ally to the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrows, back when he was just the Spy Master. He's one manipulative bastard, I can tell you that.
My furnishings have been installed at last with no small amount of complaining by that antiquated boatman. The others have no idea what it's like to suffer as I have. Speaking of which... Wallace! Please breathe two bottles of Dunwall Red, never mind which, and fetch a clean glass. Well, I'll begin again tomorrow.
The Admiral served in the Navy under the Empress, but something happened with the Lord Regent that drove the Admiral out, if I understand it right.
Attention all citizens. Curfew extends from sundown to sunrise unless you are otherwise authorized. Violators will be subject to interrogation and detained when necessary. Remember, the boldest measures are the safest.
Please follow me to your quarters.
I used to be the hostess here. Oh, I could tell you stories about that, believe me.
This is your room. It was chosen to give you privacy. I understand you'll need your rest.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Old Port District has been added to the evacuation list. The Weeper count for the Month of Seeds has increased. The Lord Regent has decreed that plague ordinances will remain in effect through the month of rain. Stay alert and stay loyal. River traffic is forbidden from landing in the distillery district due to risk of infectious contact. Violators will be taken to the flooded district for treatment and rehabilitation.
Thank you.
Do not attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest area. The only way to help them is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment.
It sounds more like they'll be taken to the flooded district to be abandoned. This is the astral plane. That's an option as well, I suppose. I'm guessing this is the astral plane.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead, her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that men call magic, and now these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power. My gift to you. Come find me.
it's like archers on legs to get them proper. Angles. Bypass. Oh. It also looks like those things act as sort of partial shield. Just enough to provide some cover, but not too much to weigh them down.
That follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
This place is the end of all things, and
the
beginning.
Is this her heart? The Empress's heart. Is this the Empress's heart?
All of time's meanings here. Neither seconds, nor centuries.
Thank you.
the end of all things, and at the beginning.
This is valuable. Regeneration. Nope. That could be useful. Overall movement speed is increased. That would be very useful. Nope. Shatter doors. That could be useful as well.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
I've been marked. Likely they will recognize the mark.
Thank you.
that is useful.
Below, hound kills hound, and the money changes hands.
A guard mentioned that betting on the hounds.
Such laughter, and then they're singing the old songs, linking their arms. But that's from a happier time. Deals are made. Sometimes under the influence of wine, and sometimes the influence is the point of the knife.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be advised, the river crust infestation has spread downriver, as far as the river mouth and flooded district. Do not attempt to approach or destroy a river crust. Any items recovered from doing so are considered state property.
Before the sun rises, they toss any casualties into the river. Men or hound, they all go in. They top off the line with river water. But eventually someone swoons, then the fresh bottles are fetched from the cellars.
Shattered door card is the one I need to focus on the most. Although that sounds pretty loud. Not very much climbing stuff out of the water.
Strength of your hands and of your heart. They stood in a circle around the candles and cut their hands to form their alliance. The blood hissed as it touched the flames. Samuel Beechworth went to sea to forget a hopeless life. He succeeded.